That is looking good, is it not? Yeah. Hopefully you got to see that. And yeah, if you don't, go out in the next 45 minutes. You'll still be able to have a nice view. It skies are clear and it looks just absolutely beautiful. Quick look at our fog map showing a little bit of fog up at the Blue Ridge Mountains, a little on the plateau. Not a huge deal. Hey, let's zoom in on it. There it is from the Holiday Inn downtown camera. Another view. And there you go. Sunshine and hot today. Pretty clear skies through the weekend. We may see a few clouds. Very slight chance of a sprinkle on Sunday, but overall it is going to be a hot, dry weekend, a little on the humid side, but still I have Tuesday in my head, this past Tuesday, and so anything that doesn't sport a heat index of 107 is going to be okay, and it's not going to get that hot and humid this weekend. Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and today, looking at pollen counts, pretty low for the next several days. 72 right now in Chattanooga, 68 in Cleveland. It is down to 58 in Murphy. Temperatures about 1 or 2 degrees below where they were this time yesterday. Radar obviously is going to stay pretty blank, and we will enjoy a very nice August day. It's not going to be bad at all for you. Taking a look through Friday into Saturday, no problems for your Saturday either. We should have mostly sunny skies. Temperatures in the upper 60s tomorrow morning, low 90s tomorrow afternoon, and plenty of sunshine for all of those great Saturday activities that you have planned. Moving into Sunday, not a bad deal either. For your Sunday, we'll have a few clouds building, but 1 or 2 showers or thunderstorms, while possible south and east of Chattanooga, not very likely. I'll put the rain chance at only 10% as we move through the end of the weekend. To start off next week, about the same, very slight chance of an isolated shower. The big theme of next week is going to be temperatures in the low 90s, slight chance of a shower or thunderstorm each day. For today, mostly sunny and a bit humid. We'll have a high of 93 degrees. We'll get up to 91 in Cleveland, 93 in Dalton. The average high is 90 degrees, so we're going to stay just a couple of degrees above that. In most locations, we'll be in the mid to upper 80s, though, in the mountains and the higher elevations. So pleasant this evening. We'll have clear skies. We're going to drop down to 69 degrees in Chattanooga. A little bit cooler outside the city, 65 in Cleveland, 64 in Athens, and we'll get down to 60 degrees in Murphy, North Carolina. So our storm alert 7-day forecast, 93 for the high today. We're going to rock it up to 95 on Saturday, 93 on Sunday. And again, just maybe 1 or 2 showers or storms on Sunday, but it is not that likely, only a 10% chance. And then each day next week, the rain chance is going to stay pretty low, only 20%. So yeah, looking pretty much like it's just going to be hot and little chance of any significant rain. Now this is cool. Check this out. Wednesday, the average high is 90 degrees. The average high is 90, is all summer, the average high is 90 degrees. So today, tomorrow, on through Wednesday, the average high is 90 degrees. Thursday is the day we're living for right now. That's when the average high goes from 90 degrees down to 89 degrees. So there you go.
I see your silver lining.
You see what I'm saying?
Yeah, no, I'm on board with you.
That means fall is not far away. Yeah. It's on the way. It's coming. We have a Friday night. Football's about to start up. We've got the average high going down. Yes, the temperature will cool down. It will be nice.
Just in time to sit outside and snuggle up with hot chocolate. We've got 89.
I just 89 degrees and hot chocolate.
I just sweat a little bit when you said that.
I know, I actually did too.
I glistened.
I wondered why you looked at me a little strange.
Yeah. Well, that actually legitimately is exciting that it is officially the
it's something.
The
yeah.
turn.